travelers, it's a little bit of a different, little bit different take on this one. This is an entire week. We are done. Well, sort of done. This is Thursday. This vlog that you're about to watch has me leaving the yard and headed to Cleveland, Georgia, and then down to from there we head down to Simpsonville, South Carolina. Then from there we roll down towards Tampa, Florida. Then we back up to Huntsville, Alabama region, in that area. And then up to St. Louis, Missouri. And back up to Minnesota, where we, I hope you guys enjoy the vlog. It's been refreshing, just a kind of video. I don't know, if this goes over good, it's probably going to be a little bit longer video than I like. We'll see how it goes with the editing, what really makes it or what hits the editing floor, as they would say. But I want to thank the new subscribers that come along. I've actually missed you guys all week. Been thinking about you guys. You guys are awesome. You guys are great, leaving great comments and everything. So maybe I'll do a weekly thing instead of a daily thing, and that might help me not have to grind it so much, seeing how the vlog you're about to watch is approximately about 3,600 miles, 3,700 miles. So, and we still got a little more to go. Just saying. But on that, without further ado, I hope you enjoy the vlog. to Tampa, or at least my portion of it. All right, let's get in here and find this place.
Side right up here.
try to get the glare from my lights out of there. But we're in there. They'll get here in a few hours, so we're just taking a, we're gonna do like a split break. So, but yeah, this is St. Louis, early in the morning. And this is definitely down a hill. So we'll go back out this way. That's the way we came in, so. So, all right, everybody. They have a shift change here at 6 a.m. or 6:30, so hopefully I can be out of here by then. We'll make it back up to the yard today. That's the goal. Get back to you a little bit later. See y'all next week. Leave a comment down below. Tell me what you think. God bless. Love you guys. Lord willing, we'll all see each other next week. Love you.